Okay, should be through here. Grab the other side.
Hopefully this will checkpoint. But then we'll fight again. There we go.
Gotcha. We found the nose cone.
Oh man, but it's missing satellites.
Wait. I see the others. Either side of the chamber.
Let's get on that gantry. We'll load them up one at a time.
Good idea. I'll drive.
Alright. Jack, all you.
Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
Come on, let's do this.
A second.
Come on, then. You wouldn't want to be left
behind,
would
you? All right, I got more long-term ammo back. That's good.
Which platform should we hit first?
Make the call.
Choices, choices. All right, off we go, then.
Having a problem, pal?
No, just figuring it out.
So our friend Paddock's got some, interesting thoughts on the Hammer of Dawn.
Who's he to judge? He tried to launch it himself.
Okay, let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone.
Ah, controls over here. Okay. I feel like the
Let's
Mars is the equivalent of the,
Loser still up there.
There, satellite's on the move.
Stay clear of that rail, people!
Like a shot.
Well, that's bollocks. It's stuck. Maybe it just needs a nudge.
Talk the side 3 with what? I don't want to shoot it. Do I need to shoot it? So, that's not it. Wrong one. probably knocked us free.
Well, let's use the internet. Hopefully somebody's figured this out already. Oh, I actually have to climb up on the thing. Lovely.
Okay, okay. Maybe it needs more of a shove.
Satellite sitting pretty on the nose cone. One down.
Then let's get the gantry over to the other side.
Right, on it.
Okay. So far, so good. All right.
Okay, let's go.
Brace yourselves, this might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching these satellites?
Oh shit! Swarm on the other platform! We're sitting ducks down here!
Boss, get us higher!
On it! Oh, shit!
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that. Got it! Got it!
Just keep us moving!
Doing my best!
Boss, you missed it!
I know, mate! It's like parallel barking a sailboat!
Hey, everyone don't get off! I'll draw their fire from the gantry! Boss, they're clear! Take us away!
Here we go!
Okay, Del, let's clear this platform!
You got it!
Oh, that went pretty well, all things considered.
Let's get this done.
Oh no! Fuck! Fuck!
They're on us! Take them out!
So that's that.
Well, that went swimmingly.
No comment.
Look for another switch, just like the other one.
Power is over on that side. Okay. Before I do that, is there any ammo over here I can get?
Jack, pulse!
Nope. Oh, this needs alcohol. These have some, like, sort of... some variety of, pickup in there. Oh, well.
There.
And clear. Mind the track.
Watch your head. Here comes satellite number two.
Please don't make me have to do the kick and then fight off a bunch of pouncers again. Thank you.
Satellite secured.
Back onto the gantry. Let's get him to the hangar.
Not to burst any bubbles, but we're not getting anywhere till we open that big round door.
Well, there's a platform up there. Head over to it.
You read my mind. All aboard!
You're having fun. Aren't you, Foz?
Okay, let's get up there.
Okay, so what if Tadak's right? Launching these satellites is a man.
He's right that the hammer's dangerous. Believe me, get that now.
Not launching these satellites is dangerous. Believe me, a world on fire is better than the world they want. We get this thing back to the hangar. We worry about the rest later.
Alright. He has been fed and is coming back. Ammo pickups or anything up here before I go? Nope, nothing. That's fine. Well, proceed.
Let's try this.
Guys, our ride's leaving.
God damn it. Opening that door must have triggered some automated sequence.
So we babysit it on foot then.
Ugh. And I was just getting the anger driving it.
Need a hand here.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.